Got a chance to test out the volley cam in a bubble structure. The camera is going to be closer to the court than on most courts, but you could see that we got a pretty good look at the baseline in the front, and we could see all four players pretty clearly on the court.